And for now, I'd just like a yes or no. Did you ever take banned substances to enhance your cycling performance?
Yes.
Yes or no? Was one of those banned substances EPO?
Yes.
Did you ever blood dope or use blood transfusions to enhance your cycling performance?
Yes.
Did you ever use any other banned substances like testosterone, cortisone, or human growth hormone?
Yes.
Yes or no? In all seven of your Tour de France victories, did you ever take banned substances or blood dope?
Yes.